Hello, and welcome to Eventive. In this video, we will cover the basics of creating a physical event. To get started, click Physical Events from the left side menu, and then click Create New Event. You'll be prompted to choose an event type: film showing, other event, or undated event. Other events are great for workshops, panels, parties, events that don't include a film screening. Undated events are used for displaying and selling access to activities and items without a specific time or date attached, such as merchandise or ongoing exhibits. Let's select film showing for this example. After selecting the event type, the event settings will appear. First, add one or more films to the screening. The metadata, as in images, synopsis, credits, etc., from each film record will automatically be added to a physical events information page. You can learn more about creating film records in the Creating Films video. The event name automatically becomes the titles of the film or films included in the screening, but you can change it to whatever you like. Enter the event's start and end times. If your event will repeat, such as a week-long film run at a movie theater, click Schedule Event Recurrence and set up all scheduled screenings. You can learn more about event recurrence in the Guide to Creating Physical Events linked in this video's description box. Now add a venue to your event so your audience knows where to go. If no venues appear in the drop-down menu, simply go to the Venue section of your dashboard and create a new venue. Add tags to your event in order to categorize it on your schedule. For example, add a documentary tag to the appropriate film showings so documentary lovers can easily search your schedule for the events they most want to attend. If you need to add or update tags, you can do so on the left-hand side of your dashboard. There are a number of settings on the Physical Event Edit page, all of which are explained in detail in the Guide to Creating Physical Events article, which is linked in this video's description box. A few settings worth highlighting include visibility. Leave visible selected unless you want to hide this event from your schedule. To add a custom message to the confirmation email when somebody buys a ticket to this event, select this box and add your custom message. In the miscellaneous section, you can choose to require that customers provide their mailing address and our phone numbers. As a reminder, customer names and email addresses are always collected at time of sale. Add a ticket bucket to your event. Even if the event is for pass holders only, or it's a private or free event, all screenings and events you create on Eventive must have a ticket bucket if you're selling tickets or requiring registrations or RSVPs. Physical events do not require ticket buckets if they will be non-ticketed or you do not intend to scan attendees at the door. Learn much more about the settings mentioned as well as settings we didn't go over by reading the Help Center resources linked in this video's description box. Visit our Help Center at help.eventive.org to learn even more.